before you start, I'll give you a signal, okay? So we can go live, okay?
对啊, Tina, vamos a escolher.
Tu levas a.
Então, vocês já saem primeiro, depois é que eu vou entregar as horas?
Of course.
请各位嘉宾就位，画展开幕式即将开始。 领导、各位嘉宾，欢迎参加由观乐怡基金会、青岛报业传媒集团新闻书画院、澳门文化创意产业促进会主办、澳门六艺文化有限公司协办的初见赫尔曼国际水彩大咖对话澳门。我是此次的开幕式司仪郑文杰。Ladies
and gentlemen, distinguished leaders, good evening. Welcome everyone to this international well-known watercolorist Chu Jian and Herman Peckel's dialogue in Macau art exhibition. This exhibition is organized by Ricunia Foundation, Macau Cultural Creative Industry Promotive Association, and Art Institute of Qingdao Daily Newspaper Group, co-organized with Macau Luyard International Cultural Company. I am tonight's English host, Sylvia.
我们都知道啊，在不同的地理环境下，总会孕育出不同的艺术气息，会形成独特的绘画艺术风格。而在这些艺术风格每一次的碰撞与交流下，总能带给我们一些新的惊喜。As
we all know, different cultures born different style of art. And whenever there is a cultural exchange, it always creative new patterns which bring us lots of surprises.
今天在澳门这个中西文化结合的城市，我们邀请到了最优秀的水彩画画家、国家一级美术师、著名艺术家初见先生，及澳大利亚著名画家赫尔曼·佩克尔先生，共同举办了此次水彩画联展。在水彩画创作上，他们独具特质，有着自己独特的创作风格和绘画语言。
Today, we are glad to be exhibiting here Chu Jian and Mr. Herman Peckel's watercolor paintings. Mr. Chu Jian is a famous artist of China, and Mr. Herman Peckel is a well-known international watercolorist. They both create the same kind of paintings. However, they express different ideas and meanings, which make these paintings have their unique styles and special languages.
由于赫尔曼先生身体的原因未能到达现场，我仅代表赫尔曼先生在对在场嘉宾致以诚挚的歉意。Unfortunately,
Mr. Herman Peckel was supposed to be here with us today, but he got the fever the day before his flight. On behalf of Mr. Peckel, I'd like to express my sincere apologies for his absence, and thanks to everyone who came to this exhibition.
此次画展将中西两种不同风格的水彩作品齐聚一堂，进行文化交流，打造出一个高端艺术文化交流的平台，也借此契机在弘扬优秀艺术的同时，提高了澳门居民和内地居民的精神文化生活，促进双方文化交流和艺术产业的共同发展。
This exhibition merges different styles of watercolor paintings, which could promote the communication between cultures and creative one of the top art platform among art communication. It is even more meaningful to be exhibiting in this land, Macau, since Macau has always been well known as a multicultural city.
下面有请澳门观乐怡基金会主席观乐怡先生上台致辞。
Now, we would like to invite the president of Ricunia Foundation, Mr. Ricunia, to give us a speech about the exhibition.
Thank you. I will need your help to speak.
Thank you.
Good afternoon to everyone. It's always a pleasure for the foundation to have the opening of exhibitions. On this case, very particular exhibition, because it have a proof of how two different cultures can get together and produce so nice works that we can see today.
对，就是我们这个是就是不同的文化交流，然后今天特别开心能够有不同文化的碰撞。
对，观乐艺基金会也非常支持任何形式的展览，特别是中西文化交流的展览。感谢合办方将这个展览带到了这里，也非常感谢大家，两位，特别是两位艺术家将广大市民带来了那么出色的作品，谢谢大家。
We at the foundation, we want to promote more close relationship between Macau and all the country, China. So for us, this exhibition is a special meaning because people that are famous, like the artists here present, the one that couldn't come, also they are promoting, and I praise them. Thank you for coming and to give us a chance to show the good works that is all around China in Macau. Because Macau need to be fully aware of the good things that China have. And the foundation will do everything to make this match here in Macau.
就大概解释一下，就是我们这个观乐艺基金会的职责呢，就是促进就是全世界的文化交流。然后这次很有幸请到这么多的就是艺术家，还有我们的各位专家教授聚集到这里，就是希望能够通过观乐艺基金会提供一个很大的平台，促进全世界的交流。
In special with this association from Qingdao.We are very happy with this cooperation. Thank you for him. Thank you for the artist of coming. And we expect many more exhibitions with them.
对，然后也很开心这次合作能够与青岛报业集团这个书画院对进行的这个合作，然后就特别开心大家能够到来。
Because they can be an example for the young people in Macau that like art and stimulate them to become better and better.
对，他这次的活动，他们的到来能够给我们澳门的青年树立一个榜样，并且使我们澳门的青年也好，画家也好，能够发展的越来越好。
To all you present, thank you for coming because your presence give us a stimulus to continue.What we are doing, we try to serve Macau, and your presence confirms that we are on the right way. Thank you for coming, and thank you to everyone to be present here today.
谢谢今天到场的所有嘉宾，因为你们的到来，使我们今天这场活动更有信心，也对我们未来的活动更有信心。谢谢大家的到来。
Okay.
谢谢观音乐仪先生的致辞。下面有请青岛报业传媒集团新闻书画院执行院长史希强院长上台致辞。
And then we would like to invite the director of the Art Institute of Qingdao Daily Newspaper Group, Mr. 史希强, to give us a brief speech of this exhibition. Thank you.
尊敬的观乐艺主席，尊敬的张志庆院长，尊敬的李英主席，尊敬的徐秀菊校长，尊敬的何刚处长、于永红处长，谢谢女士们、先生们，你们今天能来参加初见霍尔曼先生的水彩画展。
Thank you for the president of Ricunia Foundation, and thank you all of the all of the people here, and is very happy to stand here to have this painting.
我记得去年的3月12号也是在这儿，我们举办了我们书画院的郝志国、刘洪信先生的画展，得到了澳门市民、澳门朋友的欢迎。
On the 5th of March in 2016, we held the co-exhibition of 刘洪信 and 郝志国 which have a great success.
青岛和澳门的主流媒体以及国内近百家网站都对这条消息做了报道。
It was widely reported not just in Macau local media, but also in the mainland media.
下面我要主要介绍一下我们今年来参展的两位画家。
And then I will introduce the two famous artists to come here.
春建先生是我们青岛画院的职业画家。他毕业于清华美院，是国家二级教授，国家一级美术师。
And Mr. Chu Jie is a famous artist in China and achieved a lot of achievements.
他目前还兼职我们山东水彩画艺委会的副主任。
But he also to be the vice Dean of the Shandong Province.
他的水彩画呢，很有个性，是那种很细腻的，是有梦幻般的，是他精神从领域里边的一种创作。
His paintings is full of imagining and have different special meanings.
很遗憾的是，霍尔曼先生因为生病了，买了机票。在威景酒店也给他订了房间，都退掉了，就是没有赶过来。他要我代表他向各位表示歉意，向关乐一先生表示歉意。
And unfortunately, the other artist, Mr. Herman Peckel, cannot come here. And on behalf of me, on behalf of Mr. Peckel, I'd like to express my sincere apologies for his absence.
霍尔曼画呢，他是典型的表现主义，追求于写实，很粗犷，很厚重，这在澳大利亚被称之为水彩剑客。
And Mr. Peckel's paintings is more about the realistic, and will be very heavy, thick, and different with Mr. Chu Jian.
好，这个。我就不再多讲了，我说如果是霍尔曼先生的绘画是钢琴的节奏，那么初见先生的水彩画便是小提琴的小夜曲。
If Mr. Peckel's painting is like a piano and Mr. Chu Jian's painting like violin.
再次感谢关乐一先生以及基金会的全体同仁们为这次展出付出的辛勤劳动。祝这次活动这个画展圆满成功，谢谢。
And thanks to Reconia Foundation and the organizers. Thank you very much.
谢谢史奇强院长。接下来有请著名艺术家初见先生上台致辞。
And then let's invite one of the artists of this exhibition, Mr. Chu Jian, to give us a talk.
首先感谢嘉宾今天下午过来。在这里呢，我更加感谢的是关乐一先生和石继强先生，还有我们这个策展人黄义文打造了这一个高度的平台，是我和这澳大利亚的画家霍尔曼在这里对话交流学习。我是第一次来到澳门，这几天说实际话我很激动，因为澳门很早就很向往这个地方，因为这是一个非常深厚的一个美丽的城市。所以说呢，我这次来的时候呢， 能够有幸我的展览在这个观乐一基金会这个样的一个 高端的平台展览，使我很荣幸。在这里呢，我只能说感谢再感谢，谢谢大家。
I'm very glad to be here today, and very thanks to Ricunia Foundation and Macau Cultural Creative Industrial Promotive Association, especially Mr. Ricunia and Mrs. He Yong, Yu Yonghong, and I'm honored to be able to have such co-exhibition with Mr. Peckle, and this is the first time I come to Macau, and I love Macau, and I wish today's exhibition would have a great success. Thank you.
谢谢。
谢谢初见先生。下面，初见先生请留步。下面有请初见先生将画作赠送于观乐一美术馆。
And now we take the ceremony that Mr. Chu Jian to give a souvenir to Ricunia Foundation Gallery.Original, Mr. Chu Jian to paint the Chinese pictures, and this is the Chinese kind of 水墨画 watercolor is the paintings. This is the flower. Okay, thank you very much.
下面有请剪彩嘉宾。
Now we would like to invite our guests for a ribbon cutting ceremony.
中央人民政府驻澳门特别行政区联络办公室何刚处长。
The liaison office that the Chinese government in Macau, Mr. 何刚。
澳门文化局文博厅视觉艺术发展处处长于永红先生。
The division head of Macau Cultural Bureau, Mr. 于永红。
澳门文化产业委员会副主席、澳门理工学院艺术高等学校校长徐秀菊女士。
The director of School of Arts of Macau Polytechnic Institute, Ms. 徐秀菊。
澳门科技大学人文艺术学院院长张志庆博士。
Dean of FA of Macau University of Science and Technology, Dr. 张志庆。
澳门美协主席黎英先生。
The President of Macau Art Association, Mr. Nai Yen.
观乐仪基金会主席观乐仪先生。
The President of Ricunia Foundation, Mr. Ricunia.
著名艺术家初见先生。
The artist, Mr. Chu Jian.
澳门文化创意产业促进会理事长黄一文女士。
The President of Macau Cultural Creative Industrial Promotive Association, Mr. Yvan Nai.
请送上剪彩。
And now let's begin the ceremony.
请青岛报业传媒集团新闻书画院院长史希强院长。
The director of the Art Institute of Qingdao Daily Newspaper Group, Mr. 史希强。
画展剪彩。
Okay, congratulations. Let's begin. Sir.Thank you.
请嘉宾与艺术家合影留念。
So may I ask all of you to stay here for a group photo, please? 大家来拍照了是吧？对，大家可以跟我们的嘉宾一块拍照。
你可以上。
全部一块是吗？
谢谢各位嘉宾的到来。
Thank you very much for all of you come here.
接下来有请史院长带领大家参观作品。
And then Mr. Shi Xiqiang will guide all of you to appreciate all these paintings in today's exhibition. Thank you everyone who came here to celebrate this opening ceremony with us. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.